Hi student, this is Silambu Max Tuition, 11th standard, example 11.8. See the question, integrate the following with respect to x. See, Tamil la thogaiyiduga. Okay, subdivision 1, 5x power 4. First, idhukku namba naming kuduthiralam. Let f of x is equal to 5 into x power 4. Okay, so idhai ipo integrate pannalam. So integrating f of x into dx is equal to integrating f of x con value 5 x power 4 into dx. Okay, observe the identity property. If k is any constant, then integrating k into f of x dx is equal to k into integrating f of x dx. In the place la k is 5, so 5 into integrating x power 4 into dx. We know that x power n namma integrate pannom appadina namakku x power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1 plus c, idu eppo na n not equal to minus 1 na irukumbodhu. So idha namba inga apply pannalam. Anyway, 5 into x power 4 plus 1 divided by 4 plus 1 plus c. Okay, so inga 5 into x power 5 divided by 5 plus c. Finally, inga 5 will cancel. Left out x power 5 plus c. Idhu dhaan integrating 5 x power 4 into dx kana value. Okay. Next subdivision 2. So first question ku nam name kuduthalam. Let f of x is equal to 5x square minus 4 plus 7 by x plus 2 by root x. Okay, see ipo integrate apply pannalam. So integrating f of x into dx is equal to integrating f of x con value 5x square minus 4 plus 7 by x plus 2 by root x into dx. Okay, anyway, see f1 of x plus f2 of x into dx are integrate pannumbodhu separate namba integrate apply pannalam. So in the place la namba separate apply pannumbodhu first integrating 5x square into dx minus 4 into integrating 4 into dx plus integrating 7 by x into dx plus integrating 2 by root x into dx. Okay, so inga 5 is constant external eduthiralam, so integrating x square into dx minus inda edathila 4 constant external eduthiralam, inga just 1 irukum into dx plus inga 7 constant veli eduthiralam, appo integrating 1 by x into dx plus in the place la 2 external எடுத்துடலாம், integrating இப்போ இந்த root அதாவது 1 by root x purpose of first 1 by x power 1 by 2 னு write பண்ணலாம். இந்த denominator இருக்கிற numerator கொண்டு போகும்போது x power minus 1 by 2 னு வரும். So இந்த placeல x power minus 1 by 2 into dx. Okay, இப்போ integrate apply பண்ணலாம். So 5 into இது x power 2 plus 1 divided by 2 plus 1 minus 4 into 1 integrate pannona x kedaikum plus 7 into we know that integrating 1 by x dx na which is log mod x plus c. So in the place la namba ipo log mod x na apply pannirala plus 2 into inda edathila x power minus 1 by 2 plus 1 divided by minus 1 by 2 plus 1. So total constant apply pannirlaam. Okay, anyway, idu 5 by 3 into x cube aidum minus idu 4x as it is irukum plus 7 into log mod x plus 2 into x power idu 1 idu half subtract panna 1 by 2 denominator la namakku 1 by 2 plus c as it is irukku. Okay, ipo 5x cube divided by 3 minus 4x plus 7 log mod x plus ipo idu denominator la irukadhu reciprocal aagum appo 2 into 2 aidum idu power la 1 by 2 irukadunala can be written as root x nu eludalam plus c so finally 5 x cube divided by 3 minus 4 x plus 7 log mod x plus 2 2s are 4 into root x plus c see idu da integrating 5 x square minus 4 plus 7 by x plus 2 by root x into dx kana value okay next subdivision 3 see the question 2 cos x minus 4 sin x plus 5 secant square x plus cosecant square x ओके सो फर्स्ट इधर नाम है नेमिंग कर दरला एनीवे इंगे लेट एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू फर्स्ट टू कॉस एक्स माइनस फोर साइन एक्स प्लस फाइव सीकंट स्क्वायर एक्स प्लस कोसीकंट स्क्वायर एक्स सो इप्पो इंटेग्रेट अप्लाई पन्ना इंटेग्रेटिंग एफ ऑफ एक्स इनटू डीएक्स इज इक्वल टू इंटेग्रेटिंग இங்கே f of x கண்ண வெல்லு 2 cos x minus 4 sin x plus 5 secant square x plus cosecant square x into dx okay இப்போ நாம் separate integrate apply பண்ணா so integrating இங்க 2 cos x dx minus integrating 4 sin x dx plus integrating 5 secant square x dx plus integrating cosecant square x into dx okay so ipo 2 is constant external eduthiralam integrating cos x into dx minus 4 constant external eduthiralam integrating sin x into dx plus 5 external eduthiralam integrating secant square x into dx plus inga integrating cosecant square x into dx see இது எல்லாத்துக்குமே நமக்கு direct formula இருக்கு anyway first in the 2 as it is cos x integrate பண்ணும்னா நமக்கு sin x so 2 sin x minus 4 as it is sin x integrate பண்ணும்னா minus cos x நு கிடைக்கும் okay so in the placeல minus cos x நு apply பண்ணிரலாம் plus in the 5 as it is secant square x integrate பண்ணும்னா tan x okay so 5 into tan x plus inga cosecant square x integrate panna na minus cot x so total ah namba or constant c apply pannirala so finally 2 sin x minus into minus plus 4 cos x plus 5 tan x minus cot x plus c so idu da integrating inga namakku 2 cos x minus 4 sin x plus 5 secant square x plus cosecant square x into dx kana integrate value okay so the total la copy pannirala okay thank you